Well, welcome back to our special holiday edition of Care 11 News Saturday. I am just a little further north than the Galleria. I am in gorgeous Shoreview, and I'm at the newest, most spectacular Kowalski store. How long has it been open, Rachel?
Well, just over a week. We opened on November 10th.
So wow, it is brand spanking new.
Right in time for Thanksgiving. The idea that Sue Moores, our nutritionist, and I had this year was to make all the side dishes, and actually our turkey recipe too this year, good foods for good health. So without sacrificing any of the flavor or deliciousness of all the dishes that you want at Thanksgiving, but you've got them all good foods for good health approved. So including the one that we're going to make today.
All right, let's make this. What is it called?
So gorgonzola green beans is the antidote to the cream of mushroom soup casserole that our moms made for us as kids. So this one's a little bit fresher, and of course it's a little bit healthier, but it's just a nice lighter, fresher take on this dish.
So what do you do to the green
beans? So we're going to first cook the green beans like you do normally. You can steam them in the bag if you buy the steam in bag ones, or you can just put them in boiling water for less than 7 minutes, because you want them to be crisp tender, which means that they're going to have some bend to them.
Okay.
But at the end, they're actually going to kind of snap a little bit
so
more.
So don't overcook them.
Yep. If you go beyond 6-7 minutes, green beans tend to lose their color. So
oh, yeah, that's really good.
You want to keep it under seven for sure.
All right.
And then you can either serve this dish hot or cold. So you can chill the beans 2 days in advance and serve it as a cold salad side dish, or you can serve it warm. It's totally up to you.
And that's
it
nice
goes
with
either
oven
way
space.
For sure.
All right.
So we're gonna dress this like we would a salad with a little bit of a good quality olive oil, something that's nice and fruity. For 1.5 pounds of beans, you're gonna want about 2 tablespoons of olive oil.
Okay.
And then also about 2 teaspoons of a really good quality balsamic vinegar. One that's a little maybe sweeter. Toss this one like we would a salad, and then if you want to, we're going to add a little bit of lemon zest to this dish. So
sure,
that's going to give it a nice fresh flavor, just grate down to where you start to see white. And you can put as much or as little of the lemon zest on as you like it.
Okay.
We're also going to, again, a la salad, we're going to put a little bit of cracked black pepper on here. And then we have a really interesting salt here at the store. I mean, we have, of course, regular sea salts, but this one's a citrus salt, which I like for this dish too, because it's got a little bit of the lemon peel in it,
thyme, like that,
a little bit of other herbs and seasonings, which kind of really bring a nice taste to this particular dish. But you can always use regular sea salt.
And you could use that with a lot of other things, so that
it's
would be worth the buy.
It's great on all kinds of vegetables and fish too. And then to give it a little bit of a contrast with sharpness, we're going to add some raw red onion. Very thinly sliced is important here, because you don't want, you know, anything too big in there. And then for a little bit of crunch, we've got some toasted pine nuts.
Fantastic.
If you don't like them, you can always use the slivered almonds or another nut of your choice. And then of course, they're not gorgonzola green beans until you put a good quality gorgonzola cheese on there to kind of give it that sweet and kind of tangy flavor.
Here comes my brother, and actually that is where I'm having Thanksgiving. And since now I have to make this
he
dish.
He needs to try it.
Here's our brother
right?
Jeremy.
Come on in.
So this is what I'm gonna make for your house. Is that okay?
I think it's gonna be just fine.
Okay, do you wanna try it to
sure.
make sure?
So, what's it called? Sorry.
Gorgonzola green beans.
All right.
How can we go wrong? 60% less fat, by the way, than the regular cream of mushroom soup recipe. Tons of vitamins A, C, K, folate, fiber, the works. So delicious and also really good for you, too.
I care about the second part.
I know.
Yeah.
Well, we all do, but it's nice to know that it's a little bit healthier as well.
Is it Jensen approved?
Very good.
It's
Jensen approved.
Okay, we're going to have
Perfect.
This at Thanksgiving dinner at your house. Thanks for hosting, by the way.
No problem.
I appreciate it. Rachel, thank you so much for
thank
sharing
you.
This recipe and all of
yep,
these recipes.
All of them in the
Because
in the
they're
guide.
All going to be fantastic.
Yep.
And we have everything on care11.com. Just click on to the local page, and that's where you can find this recipe. And again, this store is open in Shoreview, and it is spectacular. We'll be back with more Care 11 News Saturday from the Galleria in just a few moments.